So I'm headed to the convention center now after spending the day in bed. It's Friday, day two. I skipped majority of the afternoon mornings because of yesterday. In case you don't know, I was pushed into a railing by some very ferocious fangirls, and I was so sore from it, and I was very annoyed, so I stayed. I'm headed there now, though, because Monica told me that Potter Puppet Pals is performing at the afternoon concert.
Because I stole a car! Get in, guys!
Harry, Dumbledore! I'm Professor Dumbledore! I take off my clothes because it's... Back in 2003, Neil decided that was a character trait of mine.
After saving China, I went home alone. I was feeling conflict in my lower zone. I've been
I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on.
I don't like
this. I met up with Alicia and she won a cool thing.
I won a camera.
Yeah.
Turn on
I ran into Michael from the Peter Pan, from the New Adventures of Peter and Wendy, and then I also ran into Peter and Wendy from the show, and that was cool. And I was like, oh, cool. You're-
I mean, I definitely encourage taking classes. I started at the People's Improv Theater where I met Grace, and then I did shows and hosted shows at the Upright Citizens Brigade in New York for 5 years. And beside the fact of becoming comfortable and really actually learning a lot of skills, you're also with like-minded people. And so you're gonna, A, make friends, but also if comedy is something that you wanna pursue seriously and as a career, you need to be around other comedians.
I was in college, I was a philosophy major at UCLA, and then...
Wow, what irony.
I know. Your community was just there were only a couple other people who were in chess club, who were in the computer lab, who played D&D. I was just in a small group of people, and if you wanted to see other people like that, you either had to go to a comic book store or a convention, and then that was kind of that was your way of connecting with people. But now you can connect with anyone in a second with your phone. And so, I mean, you know, it's good to be supportive of people but just find the thing that you love and just do it.
Ben, Mike, and Barry from Sorted, and it was beautiful. There's a big group playing Cards Against Humanity, but the picture that I took with Sorted is beautiful. It's a work of art, I must say, but that's just because I'm in it. Obviously. And look at these faces. Look at those faces. Look at my face. Look at their faces. So I think Barry took his own selfie while we were all pulling away, which is fine. And we're all just kind of lazying around because we're gonna take these beanbag chairs.
Roman nobleman says to another, "The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves that we are underlings." Which is easy enough to say if you're a Roman nobleman, but the truth is we all know that there's a lot of fault in the stars. That fate often intervenes and not always in our interest. And that's what I wanted to write about. So I told people the title, and that's all they knew, and by the thousands they began to pre-order the book. They did that because they'd watched the book be written over the course of many years as I struggled with it and failed again and again and again, and because they believed in the work that my brother and I were doing. And it really is a book that YouTube made successful, that Nerdfighterian made successful.